A man is recovering today after being struck by a vehicle early this morning in Palm Desert. The incident happened just before 6 a.m. Authorities were able to tell us that the man was hit by a van on the eastbound lane of Varner Road, just west of Washington Street. The man suffered major injuries and was transported to a local hospital for treatment. CHP says drugs or alcohol do not appear to be a factor in this crash.